if Dee was, I said this last year, I think, in Sundance. If Dee was a white man, she'd be directing the next Star Wars. She'd be nominated for an Oscar, and without question. And I think, you know, there's something not right, and we're working on that. But I do think, you know, Greta and Patty Jenkins and other, you know, have been overlooked for too long. And I think, you know, if it doesn't happen, it'll send out a big signal. And I think people will react to that.